Did you know that over $3.6 trillion were spent in the US alone on healthcare? That is over 18% of the country's GDP and is a number that is expected to continue rising. Around the world, healthcare systems are struggling to meet rising demand caused by aging populations and people with chronic and mental health conditions. Of the technologies that we follow here at IDTechEx, we're most excited by wearables and sensors in healthcare that are bringing point-of-care diagnostics and continuous monitoring. We think that these technologies will bring the much-needed disruption to the healthcare industry. Innovations in these spaces are enabling patients to be diagnosed earlier and for people to remain healthy and in their homes for longer. We are so excited by these developments at the intersection of the healthcare and electronics industries that we have launched Healthcare Sensor Innovations, a conference that will bring together experts developing and using wearables and sensors in the healthcare industry. Attendees will hear about the progress and the experiences of these disruptive companies. So come join us this March 17th and 18th in San Jose and see how technology will change the face of healthcare. Visit us at healthcaresensorinnovations.com/USA.